The first product on our list is Bandc LED on off on. The double pole, double throw Bandc LED on off on is an ideal choice for those looking to control two loads that shouldn't be simultaneously energized, and a great option to consider for anybody looking to replace the high off low selector for their heated seats. The price is around $10. Check out the product link in the YouTube description below. There are 178 reviews, which average rating is 4.4 stars for this product. A customer said, "I used it for running anchor lights in my boat. I was able to remove an existing switch on the panel and plug this one right in. It could use better diagram explaining what the pins on back of the switch are. I figured it out on the workbench with trial and error. But if connected correctly, works like a champ and is a standard-sized switch that fits most switch panels on the market. Time will tell on longevity." Another happy customer said,
"Used this to rig up a manual airbag fill dump switch for my RV. Works well, and easy to install. Take time making the hole the correct size, and it should go in smoothly for you."
The next product on our list is Baomain Kcd 4. The double pole, double throw Baomain Kcd 4 is a momentary device that's well suited to forward reverse motor control applications, like the rewiring of a power window or an electric trailer jack. This offering's rated to carry up to 20 amps current at 125 volts. The price approximately $5. There are 257 customers have reviewed this product. The average rating is 4.5 stars. A customer said,
"Good switch. Fair amount of allowance for subpar holes. I have used many of them in builds. Thanks to all of you who made it all possible. A good product for a fast, easy delivery and price."
Another happy customer said,
"Shipped fast and as advertised, it worked in our RV for a replacement switch for the awning. I bought a second one for the slide out. The original switch was working only when it wanted to. The new switch works beautifully. They both fit in the original mounting plate. Thank you."
The next product is Jrv Products 8976 RBL. Thanks to the raised bezel and black faceplate included with the Jrv Products A8976 RBL, it might look like less of an aftermarket part and more like part of your boat or RV's original design. It will require a few minutes more than some to install, though. The price approximately $11. This product has average 4.8 stars from more than 41 customer reviews. A customer said, "I recently installed this switch to control an exterior step light and interior companion light for my travel trailer. Installation was straightforward, although I did not install the large plastic bezel since I mounted a companionway light above it. I need the switch to be as flat as possible." Another happy customer said, "Currently using four of these in my cargo hauler conversion. Nice size and seem to be sturdy." The next one is Waterwich 7-pin winch toggle. The Waterwich 7-pin winch toggle has an IP65 waterproof rating and is one of several purpose-specific offerings from this company. Other options available include everything from fog lights and interior lights to the notably niche zombie lights. The price is around $9. Check out the product link in the YouTube description below. This product is rated with 4.5 stars from 113 customer reviews. A customer said,
"Looks great in my blue Wolverine X4. I wired it ignition hot so it lights up when key on for easy seeing in dark. Have used it few times already and works well. Big help when telling my wife to let out or tighten the cable with the markings on switch."
The next product in our list is Amarine Made Blue LED. The CE-certified Amarine-made blue LED is a simple on-off device with an integral indicator light. This single-pole, single-throw option is rated to carry 20 amps of current when hooked up to 12 volts DC, and is also available in green or red. The price is around $9. Check out the product link in the YouTube description. The average rating of this product is 4.6 stars with more than 234 customer reviews. A customer said,
"I mounted this switch in our campervan and connected it in parallel with an existing switch to provide more convenient access. The switch circuit diagram is labeled on the switch for very easy reference. The switch fit perfectly into a switch plate that I also ordered on Amazon. The switch comes with a rubber gasket to provide some water tightness, although I have not tested that feature. The blue LED brightness is just right for both daytime and nighttime visibility. I recommend this switch if you're looking for an SPST lighted 12-volt switch.
Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below, so if you want to find the best prices, and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.